Hello everyone, Fox back with some more Freedom Planet. And apparently, in this segment, we start with, Carol's motorcycle, which is pretty fucking cool. Ooh, hello. It's a free card that I haven't gotten before. That frog is in my way. Or I could just really glitch out the game. Hold on. Oh! Oh man, I love it when I can just glitch out a game. That's hilarious. Ooh, more fuel. Nice. Keep on keeping on. Oh jeez, probably shouldn't submerge the motorbike. Also, we're being chased by the Popo. Oh jeez, didn't realize that was, Okay, there we go. That was a little weird. Oh, wait, oh, no, This motorbike has the weirdest physics. Oh, it's a little propeller, that's awesome. This one weird motorbike. Out of here, you. I can't actually hurt it, damn it. Well, I lost my motorbike because I couldn't hurt that thing. Oh, well. It's gonna make it a little bit harder to climb up these, strange walls and their physics of unknowing. That worked. That was a very strange... What? Okay. I apparently have gotten this card before. I don't remember that one. But now I can breathe underwater, so that's good. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. That was a bad place to have a bubble. I'm getting dizzy. Ooh, hello. Okay. Some extra HP. That's not bad. A quick way up. Money. Now, I'm pretty sure that this is... Oh, cool. New motorbike. Plus invincibility. I'm out of here. Suckers! What? Carol has some weird shit in her levels. She just fucking goes. Nope. Can't catch me, I'm... a gingerbread man on a motorcycle. Card games on motorcycles. Oh yeah. Fuck walls. I have a motorcycle. They mean nothing to me. Seemed a little cheap. Only a little. Ow. Is this the part that I was having a trouble with in the original playthrough of this? Oh no, this is the actual fight. Ah man, those flying sickles keep getting me. Ow, man. She's definitely gonna kill me. Ooh. And captured. Okay, so I gotta dodge those sickles a little better this time. And make break. Make a break. Jesus, I don't remember that. Anyway. Wait, what? Is she immortal? Oh, there we go. She took damage. Ooh. Just have to get behind her. I see. I see the ploy for this. Carol's actually really good at this fight. Holy crap. Because she can jump... Oh, that's not good. She can jump behind her and deal damage. Except when she's up against that wall. I'm gonna actually just let her, yeah, throw. Because she can get behind her in any other situation. That one's gonna come straight at me, yep. Oh, jeez. Damn! Okay, this fight's really fucking tough. Alright. She does a shit ton of damage. But I think I got it down now. Fighting this as Carol is much different. Oh, goddamn, I already took two hits of damage. Okay. But, yeah, you just need to get behind her. Okay, yeah, I think I got this pattern down. Oof. She's up against this wall now. So now I want her to come at me. Yeah, I want her to jump that way. Oh, fuck, I got hit by the bounce. Oh, jeez. Didn't see that coming. So I took a shit ton of damage. Ah, damn, I didn't mean to roll. Damn, how many hits does she take? She does so much damage. I think she does like 2 hearts per hit. It's ridiculous. I have to be very careful with this fight. This is actually the hardest fight as Carol so far. Yeah, it's 2 hearts of damage. And yep, so I can only get hit 4 times before I die. And I'm fucking that up horrendously. Okay. She has her bubble up even though it's invisible because game limitations. Okay. Ice. Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm really concentrating on this fight. Shit. Damn, I took another hit. Okay, get away. Damn, the bounce got me. Okay, there we go. That's a hard fight. Ooh, man. And now I'm dodging missiles that are not easy to dodge. Okay. Gonna try to jump onto this ladder. Ooh, hello. Gonna grab that first for anti-spike measures. I love how easy those frogs are to kill. You just jump and blit. And I definitely need that box. Nice. Got most of my health back at least now. Man, that sounds like some final boss material because of how hard she was, but... Ah, fuck. There we go. I'd like a new steel shield, thank you. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. It's been a while since I exploded a bomb, so... Guess it was time. Ooh, jeez. A lot of, like, open space. It's really worrisome. Oh, jeez. Why meteors? Why? Now. Why meteors? Oh god, there's so much bad. So much bad. I just want out. I just want out. I just want out. Just let me out. I'm gone. See yous. Oh, that's interesting. If fire shield touches water, it's just gone. That's fine. I got a water shield. There's a lot of shields in this level. That seemed like the end. That's nice. Also, I think we got a new card there. So, what's the boss of this area? Oh. Good job. Good job, guys. Good job. I don't remember what the boss is of this. Is it Serpent? Serpentine? I remember this. I don't remember. Well, we'll soon find out, I think. It would make sense if it was Serpentine because he should be keeping like a track on our position waiting for us to escape the jail cell. Because that's what Brevin told him to do. Yep, okay, it is this fight. Oh, this is going to be a rough one. I remember not having fun times with this. Oh man, and as fucking... As Carol, this is gonna be really tough because I can't just dash through him. Oh, it's just, okay. It's not actually airship mode yet. Right, that doesn't appear till later. Ooh, 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 gotta not do that. Okay. Ow. I thought I was going to do the upwards thing again. Oh, there he goes. Gotta learn that he does a missile after that. Oh, oh. Jesus. Ah, damn. I thought he was really close. Oh, well. Well. Shield up, get back in there. Okay, can't skip this cutscene for some reason, but that's fine. I've got you now. Damn it. Okay. Okay, I think Mila helps out a little bit in this fight, maybe. But I don't remember. Also, I'm having a really hard time fighting these guys. Oh, that's a lot helpful if I can survive now. Ah, damn it. That is a rough fight as Carol. I knew this was going to be bad. This is going to take me a long time, so I'm going to have to be really quiet. I apologize, guys. But this is going to take a shit ton of focus for this fight. I wasn't expecting the fight to get this hard this quickly. I've got you now. Thank you. Damn it, I gotta stop doing that. That's how I get myself killed. Ugh, damn. It's impossible because you can't dodge their shots and attack because of how they aim. Right, the things I gotta watch out for. Oh jeez. Fucking Christ, how am I supposed to dodge that? Wow. This is gonna take me a very, very, very long time to complete. Oh my god, this is gonna take like Brevin lengths of concentration to beat, cause it's like impossible to dodge shots with I wasn't expecting that. He does it randomly. That sucks. He does it after getting knocked back, but he also does it randomly like that. How far over? Oh god, there's no wall over here. Alright, well, I have one hit, and now I have no hits. As long as I stay up here, I should be safe. I think this is safe. Oh jeez, unless I do that. Also, because Mila is now helping me, I should be pretty safe off. I think I'm good now. Just trying to grab all the health. Oh god, the other one is getting shot into the wall. Just wait for those missiles. Whoa, they actually come up. Which was surprising. Alright, I think I'm getting pretty good hits in here. He is starting to stay a little bit away from the wall. Ow, Mila, please stop knocking them up. That hurts. And Lilac gets the kill. Okay, so that wasn't that bad. I just had to focus on not being on the ground because that was dangerous. But we did. Very silent, though. And I'm pretty sure this is where the story might split. Because if I remember correctly...
Lilac? I don't know! I don't know.
Yeah, this is where...
Maybe we're not
Carol
cut
leaves.
Out for this. We should go home.
So that's it? We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me! To us! Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to!
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing. I just want to spend time with my best friend. If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol.
Don't. Just don't. I'm done.
She's gone!
She actually went through with it? Big surprise.
Are you mad at her?
Nah, I'll get over it, I guess. But we're gonna do things my way now.
Hello?
What is this place?
The Red Scarves are down here. They've still got all my ninja stuff.
Hello?
You were a ninja?
Eh, not really. I mean, it's a long story, so I'll tell you someday if you're good. Come on, let's show Miss Hero Pants how it's done.
Interesting. So this is a completely different area from Lilac's story. So this should be really interesting to see. But I'm going to have to hold off until next time, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all then. Thanks for watching.